what we have here is a rawhide bone.